I'm Andy Fuchs of Fuchs Audio Technology here at the studios of Sam Ash. Today we're discussing the Mantis series. It's the troublemaker in our casino series. It's the angry amplifier. It's a metal amplifier, not designed for friendly jazz or cleanliness. It's two channels. First channel is considered fairly high gain. The second channel is considered marginally stupid high gain. It has treble, middle, and bass controls. It comes with a two-way foot switch that gives you channel switching as well as gain boost. The gain boost works on both channels. The basic gain structure will actually behave more like a four-channel amp. Channel one, no boost, is mildly dirty. You can clean it up from the guitar and the master volume going up, but it's got some edge to it. When you kick the gain boost in, channel one kind of finishes off where channel two picks up without the gain boost. So you basically have a stacked architecture of how much gain is available. The amp can go pretty deep into shred territory. You got a three-band tone control, treble, middle, and bass. You got a master volume for each channel. You basically have an accent and a thrust control. Accent is your high-end brightness like a presence pot. Thrust is like a resonance, a deep enhancement in the power amp section. It has 4, 8, and 16 ohm outputs. It has a series effects loop. And it's available in 20, 50, and 100 watt models in heads as well as combos. Made in the USA by Fuchs Audio Technology. Once again, I'm Andy Fuchs of Fuchs Audio Technology. Please check out all the Fuchs and Plush products available at Sam Ash.